Careblazer, what if there was an ingredient in your kitchen that was super healthy for your brain? So healthy that Harvard scientists conducted a huge research study proving it true. Would you want to know what it is? Would you start using it? What do you think it is? Take a guess in the comments below. It's not apple cider vinegar. So Harvard researchers looked at over 92,000 individuals over the course of 28 years, and they found that olive oil was super helpful for brain health. Here's what the study told us in particular. Okay, so this study found that people who consumed just a half a tablespoon of olive oil per day were 28% less likely to die from dementia than those who rarely or never consumed it. It even found that swapping out just one teaspoon of margarine or mayonnaise for olive oil was linked to an 8 to 14% lower risk of dementia-related death. Now, this is really good news coming off of last week's video where we talked about the terrifying, alarming rates of how many people are going to develop dementia. This is something that's super easy that seems to have a lot of health benefits. Okay, that's not even the best part. Are you ready for this? So other studies are finding that olive oil doesn't just lower your dementia risk, it's also showing that it could improve the brain function in people who already have memory issues. So a 2023 study at Auburn University tested what happens when people consume about 3 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil every single day for 6 months. And here's what they found. Cognitive functioning improved. The participants scored better on tests of memory and thinking. There was a stronger blood-brain barrier, meaning that extra virgin olive oil helped reduce leaks in the blood-brain barrier, which is basically a protective shield that helps keep harmful substances out of the brain. And it also had people who took extra virgin olive oil every day for 6 months had better brain connectivity. So brain scans showed better communication between the different brain regions. And this is huge because we know that a leaky blood-brain barrier increases risk for Alzheimer's disease. Other studies have shown that consistent use of extra virgin olive oil can increase enhance memory, improve verbal fluency, and even slow down cognitive decline. So let's talk about why. Like, what is it about extra virgin olive oil that comes with all of these benefits? Number one, it fights cell damage because it contains powerful antioxidants that protects the brain cells. It also reduces brain inflammation. So chronic swelling of the brain is linked to memory loss and dementia, and extra virgin olive oil helps calm down that inflammation. It could potentially clear out some toxic proteins. So one of the hallmarks of Alzheimer's disease we know are amyloid plaques, and there's some evidence suggesting that consistent use of extra virgin olive oil can help clear out some of those plaques. And as we've already talked about, it helps improve connectivity, which basically means it's keeping the brain cells talking to one another. Basically, we can think about extra virgin olive oil as a protective shield, trying to keep our brain as healthy as possible. What are some simple ways that you can add extra virgin olive oil to your life? Now, personally, for me, this is not a problem. I love extra virgin olive oil, and I have usually some sort of big salad every night for dinner. That is like a staple in my household, and we use extra virgin olive oil as the dressing. So using it, drizzling it over some salads is an easy way to increase the extra virgin olive oil you're getting on a daily basis. You can pour it over vegetables for some added flavor. You can use it as a bread dip instead of butter. In fact, I have found the best bread ever at Sprouts. It's called crystal bread, and I warm it up in the oven and I drizzle olive oil and put some salt and pepper on it. It is so delicious, and I do love my bread and butter, but this olive oil and bread is so good. So maybe swap out some butter for olive oil. You can also mix it with avocado or even hummus for like a nice spread. Okay. Do you think that this is something you would try? I mean, it sounds like it's just so simple and easy. And for a study to have over 90,000 people showing these benefits, that is huge. So I hope you'll consider it. I hope you'll give it a try. I am linking the full research study from Harvard scientists down below this video so that you can dive into the details deeper if you like. For me, I'm going to keep up my habit of extra virgin olive oil, but I am toying around with the idea of maybe having a couple of tablespoons in the morning, like the one study showed. That's something I don't do. I feel like I'm probably getting enough. Having a couple of tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil daily for 6 months, I might just work that into my morning routine. All right, so olive oil isn't going to be a cure-all. That's not what this video is trying to say, but it can be a tasty, simple addition that improves brain health. All right, Careblazer, as always, thank you for what you're doing for your loved one. Thank you for showing up. Thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting the channel. I'll be back next week with a new video as always. And if you haven't already, we have made some huge changes to our Dementia Dose newsletter. It's totally free. It goes out every single week. And we even answer questions from subscribers that are submitted in. And I do private little video answers. You can sign up for that totally free at careblazers.com/dementia dose. All right, bye. Also, Nico gets a belly rub for every person who subscribes from this video. So if you haven't already, click the red subscribe button. It's totally free. And Nico says, thank you very much.